All right, so we use this one board as our jig. We've already trial fitted this and everything is good. So now we transpose our markings over to this board so we get all of our roof trusses cut the same. So we transpose the markings over and we get everything all set up and then we just do cut. And what we're doing is we need 10 roof trusses. And so this is our last one. And by using this jig, all of these will all be the same. So hope that tech tip helps, guys. Have a great day.